Sports has been a part of my life and my family's life since I was born. When I first graduated college, I did not have any intentions to coach, but my brother, who is the head football coach at Viter, suggested that I give it a shot my first year that I was hired there, and here I am 20 years later, and I can't even imagine my life without coaching. To know how important it is to give back. They can have such a positive influence on others, and helping those in need is one of the most rewarding things in life. And I truly hope that all of my volleyball players develop a love for the sport similar to mine. The reason I continue running two-a-days the way that I do is so that my players understand that no matter how tough something is, they are able to fight through it. Most importantly, I want them to know that I wasn't just their coach, but someone who will always, always, always be there for them. Whether it's their college graduation, wedding, or any other significant event in their life, I'll be there for them. And I truly, truly love all my girls as if they were my own. Love you, Shelby.